Hey, what's up, Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter? This is your boy, Cool S Small Tap, okay? And on this episode, I don't want to talk with you about my latest new TV that I have bought in 2020 of this month. And just Saturday, I just bought this. And I pre-ordered this at Best Buy online. And this is the LG NanoCell UHD 4K 55-inch MS90 series. I really think this is a really good TV. I think the black levels on this TV is almost really close. Not almost, really close to OLED cutters because how good the quality on this screen. I'm not making it up just for y'all guys to go out and buy this, just to buy this. I have to tell you because it is the truth. I have to tell you that the color that you see across my screen is that same way how it look across my screen. I know some phones don't represent the cutters, but trust me, guys, the cutter on this UHD 55-inch LG TV, 9-inch TV, it is really good. And just had Dolby Atmos and had Dolby Atmos and what else? Yeah, and Dolby Vision HDR, HGL or HLG on him, and Cinema HDR and HDR Effect. You got a whole bunch of HDR on here. Even like the cutter is HDR. So I really think that this is one of the best HDR video that I own YouTube. So this is a YouTube video that I own right now. And I think that this is the best way to review the TV. And I'm recording this in 4K UHD TV for y'all guys out there on Facebook or YouTube or Twitter lane. I just want to give you my first impression, and I think anybody is blessed to receive this TV just to go out by it. This is the 2019 model. This is not the latest model. So a reason why I have not went for the latest model because they took some features that this TV have, the 2019 feature, out from the latest model. So the latest model got some new feature, but they took away a whole bunch of cool feature that I wish they never took away from out of this TV. And so I went hesitating to see what type of TV I want to buy. And I wouldn't get this TV since last year. And I finally got this TV. I really finally got it. Cause when this TV first came out, it was around $1,500. And then it price dropped to $1,399. Then now they on a promotion in there now, so in $899. In total, I estimate around $963 for this TV at BestBuy.com. And I went and got the app and went and started searching for TVs. But before I went and started searching for TV, I did my research, I studied this TV, and either I studied it in the past, I had to refresh what process this have, how many gig of storage that this have, and this got 8 gig of storage, and this got 3 gig of RAM. So I really appreciate that I really got this. And a whole bunch of people say this picture is close to OLED cutters, super close to OLED cutters, and that is that reason why I went and got this. The black level almost close to OLED cutters, and that's the reason why I got this. Now, only I can say about this TV, great job LG, great job. And I just want, I wish I could get a 55 inch from LG and do my first review on that TV as well. Cause my first thought on this 2019 TV is awesome. And I hope you like this video. Please subscribe on my YouTube channel. Please like it. Please comment. Tell me what you like about this TV, what you dislike about this TV. Just keep it real, be honest, and be truthful. God bless you, be safe, peace. Oh, and thank you for attending on Pooh S. Moss, Tap 4K. And please subscribe on the download. Peace.